But this is a tribute song that I wrote for Loretta Lynn, so I hope you enjoy it.